12:11, good evening, Samoa. Here's an update of your weather forecast for the beginning of this week. Satellite loop of this afternoon indicates a cloud band from a trough of low pressure affecting the islands. From a weather map, a light and variable wind flow prevails over Samoa. Meanwhile, a trough of low pressure lies just south with associated clouds and showers affect the group at times. For tonight, cloudy with isolated showers, brief moderate falls, and thunderstorms possible. For Tuesday, isolated showers. Marine tonight, light and variable winds, waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, northeasterly winds of 10 to 20 kilometers per hour with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. And the tide table, high tide will be at 2 a.m. early morning, low tide at 3 more minutes to 7, high tide at 14 minutes past 1 in the afternoon, and low tide again at 7:45 in the evening. And also tomorrow, there will be the last quarter of the moon. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 24 minutes to 7 in the morning and will set to 11 minutes past 6 in the evening. And that's our weather bulletin for tonight, Samoa. Have a great evening. God bless and stay safe.